Hi all, this medicine is not good for health. Please avoid awareness message.